Find the solution to the congruent equation 18x and 30 mod 42. To find the solution to this equation, we first find the GCD between 18 and 42, because this is in the form of AX and B mod N. Here, in the place of A, there is 18, and in the place of B, there is 30, and in the place of N, there is 42. We have to find first GCD of AN, that is equal to GCD of 18 and 42, that is equal to 6. By this method, 18 and 42 are divisible by 2, and 9 and 21 are divisible by 3. So 3 and 7 are not divisible by any common number greater than 1. So GCD is 3 into 2 is 6. Now we have to check whether D is divides B. Here in the place of D is 6, and in the place of B there is 30. We know that 6 divides 30, so this has solution. Now we have to find the solution x naught. We can write as 18 x naught 30 mod 42. Now here 42 is greater than 18, so we can take two trial and error method. We have to take 42 to get quickly answer. 42 into 1 is 42, and 42 plus this 30 is equal to 72. We have to check whether 18 divides 42 or not. We know that eighteen fours are 72. This has no remainder. So 18 divides 72. So we can say that x naught is equal to what the quotient we get, 4. So x naught is equal to 4 is solution, and we have to find all the solutions. We get that D is equal to 6. So we have the solution at T is equal to 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. to get solution, we have the formula, that is x is equal to x naught plus n by d into t. At t is equal to 0, we have x is equal to, in the place of x naught we get 4, so we can write in the place of x naught 4, plus in the place of n we have, in the place of n there is 42, what the question, in the question given, so we can write as 42, and in the place of d, GCD, we get 6, so we can write 6, and in the place of t we have to take t is equal to 0, so into 0, this is equal to, this will becomes 0, and x is equal to 4, and x is equal to 4 is first solution, and at t is equal to 1, x is equal to, in the place of x naught we have 4, and in the place of n we have 42, and in the place of d we have 6, and in the place of t we have 1. So 4 plus 42 by 6 is 7, so it is 7. 7 plus 4 is 11, so we get x is equal to 11. This is the second solution, and at t is equal to 2 we have x is equal to, in the place of x naught we have 4, and in the place of n by d we have also get 7, And in the place of t, that is 2, 4 plus 14, this is equal to 18. We have to see that it is first solution is 4 and second solution is 11 and third solution is 18. There is increase from 4 to 11 is 7 and 11 to 18 is 7. So we can write the 6 solutions as increasing by 7. We have to write the solution as x is equal to first solution what we get 4 and second solution also we get 11 and third solution we get 18 and other solutions are we can write as here 4 plus 7 is 11 and 11 plus 7 is 18, 18 plus 7 is 25 and 25 plus 7 is 32 and 32 plus 7 is 39. We can write it as x and 4, 11, 18, 25, 32, 39 mod 42. This is the final solution. Here we can say that this is here to here plus 7 and here to here also plus 7, here to here also plus 7, here to here also plus 7, here to here also plus 7. Thus we get all the 5 solutions, 6 solutions.